I don't understand the game plan of this person right now. Jesus Christ. You don't want to jump. You don't want to jump. Yes. Fucking hell. I did the wrong move. That's my bad. But it's not my fault. They're not punishable at all. Oh my god. I have the exact same super, but mine leaves me right in front of her. Which doesn't make sense because I have a spear, she has a tiny sword. I'm more exposed to danger if my super is blocked. It just doesn't make any fucking sense. It shouldn't be like that. Oh my god! It's like with this... like, with this DLC, they doubled the amount of Grand players that existed before. It's like all the people who didn't want to play Grand because he's a dude. They went all... They were probably playing like Narmaya or something. And they transferred, they like all went to Jita because fuck. This character is ridiculous, honestly. I don't get to play. I'm just in the corner blocking and waiting for a chance to do something because holy shit. What am I gonna do? Things happen so fast with her. It's fucking insane. He even forgot he cannot attack after I block the overhead. Even for the player, this character is really bad. Because they even forget. They even forget that they cannot do like some type of thing sometimes. Jesus. Oh my god. What? There wasn't enough hit stun on that? Come on, man. And I'm dead. Wow, he fucked up. You don't get a punish on whiff or on blocks. You don't get anything ever. Fuck. He just whiffed it. Let me punish his ass. Nah, he has like one frame recovery and that's it. Come on, man, it's just grand. Just do the grand things that you do all day. This guy was probably playing, he was probably playing Narmaya the whole time. Now he's just switched. He just decided to switch to Jita. Now he doesn't know what to do. But you can just press buttons, honestly. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, of course, I'm the one getting punished. Oh god, dude. I wish some rules were a little bit more universal in this game, honestly. And they're not. Jesus Christ. This damage doesn't make any fucking sense. You know what I want to do? I want to try out something. This guy just stole his spot. This is messed up. I'm gonna play Grand. Hopefully this is a Jita player. I want to see the intro for Grand. Because there's going to be like two... this is going to be weird. I want to see the intro. Hopefully this is a Jita player. Oh, not what I wanted. The Soriz? Get out of here. Who plays Soriz, honestly? Oh! Look at this cross-up. I don't even play Grand. You know, this is actually my official first match with Grand. Fucked up. That's fucked up, dude. Oh my god, dude. Ridiculous! What is that fucking range on his medium? It shouldn't be allowed. That shouldn't be a thing. Yeah. The worst part is that his armor isn't like a frame one thing. That's done. Hey, Gazelle. Uh-oh, he blocks it. No. I'm not playing the same game, dude. Oh yeah, I think it's close range as fuck, dude. This is so dumb. Maybe I'll try to cheat out just... because why not? It's the same as Grand, pretty much, so... I've never had my brain turned off like that before. Holy sh... I thought Beelzebub was really strong. Well, look at this. This is just fair. Poor old man, dude. Getting abused by the new generation. And he doesn't even have a reversal to save himself. Fucking. That's disgusting, dude. That's so disgusting. He can also do Rake Up Supers, but that's a bad idea. I'll probably see that coming. Jesus Christ. There's no time for him to do anything. God damn it. I don't think this is fine. This is not okay. In fact, this is so bad that I'm fearing that I'm losing my basics for this game. Jesus, he literally closed the game. Not even left the station. He just closed the game. That guy is uninstalling. He's not coming back. He's not coming back. We just lost the player forever. Holy fuck. Well, look. People say that there's no... like, that the gap between the low tiers, like the high tiers and the lower tiers, it's not that huge. Dude, it is huge in this game for sure. You can feel it. You can feel it so well. Obviously, it's always possible to win. Like anybody, there's always going to be some guy in the world. Like somebody is gonna pick a character that's complete trash. And they're gonna wreck the crap out of the best characters in the game. And the best characters played by the best players. You will have that guy who come out of nowhere. Always. But still, this is not okay. I hope the patch comes out soon. Because this is fucking stupid. I don't even think that guy was playing poorly. He was making some misplays on it, obviously. And I was kind of taking advantage of it. But it's also because my character was allowing me to do so. Like, the game is so much more aggressive with them, and so much more... there's so much control, like, with those characters. You control so much. And it feels like all the other characters are, most of the time, on the defensive. Like, when I play Percival, yeah, well, Percival is a bit more aggressive. He's definitely more on the aggressive side. But still, you need to be careful with the moves you're using. And you need to have some sort of game plan. These fucking characters, they just do random shit. And they have the advantage automatically. They just walk around. Just their walking speed is an advantage compared to the other characters. It shouldn't be that way. I think that's bullshit. They should change that. I mean, the walk speed, obviously, they don't have to change it. But if there's something that definitely has to change, some of the stuff in their frame advantage, the frame data, should change, definitely. They're always positive anyways. The range, when you block one of their moves, the range where they land should be different. It's not normal that Zeta that has a spear, her super leaves her so far away, but the Jita with a freaking normal sword and Grand with their super, they're so far away. The only punish you can have against their super is it's a far poke. It's a far and a special. And maybe if you have your gauge full, you can do an SBA. But still, doing far poke SBA is so weak. It's so damn weak. And it's not any type of poke. It's a medium poke maximum. If you do a far poke, you're done. Far heavy, forget about that. It's not landing. They're going to block that right away. It's crazy. The recovery, the range, their freaking frame data, the movement, so much control. Even the hitbox on things like down medium, that's so strong on them. Look at Zeta, is a poor, pathetic character. My god. I'm so sad for what happened to that Soriz. I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry. It's okay though. Well, GG's, I guess.